What's going on, everybody? Back to another cruise. But yeah, just going for a cruise into Roseville, and haven't took the bike out in a minute, but see what to do. It's cold right now, man. It's pretty cold. I should have put my other pants on, but it's all right. Man, I need to clean my visor. It's all dirty. cutting the lanes, man. Cutting the lanes. Let's go. So going up to the Chevy's up here, Chevy's restaurant, where my dad used to work when he lived here. He wanted to go check it out and see who still works there after 20 plus years, and see how it how much different it, or if it has changed at all. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Maybe I'll take a longer detour ride back home through the city, more on the main road, not the highway. Well, it's changed a lot. Alright, let's go for a cruise. Let's go down Sunrise Boulevard. Oh. does a dip. How's that truck trying to cut me off though? I don't know if he's trying to cut me off, but it looked like it. Apartments, I believe. Yeah, I think it was these ones. Yeah, we used to live in those when we were younger. I think it was these ones actually. Yeah, I think it was these ones we used to live in. One of those two, but yeah. One of the apartment complexes that we used to live in. Oh man, these gloves are nice, man. They keep me so warm. And they're like water resistant too. Fit. Yes, go to the front of the line.
old man.
Not even gonna read my sensor. Come on, bruh. I'm going.